Moltes gràcies, senyor president. Dear Commissioner, dear colleagues, this report is important because it's one of the few in which the European Commission has considered the importance of the regional level in the European Union. I think that the Commission should be more involved in regional statistics in order to have a clearer picture of what happens in member states. In Spain, for example, there is no transparency law. Citizens cannot know the territorial distribution of public expenditure of the Spanish central government. It is also unknown the territorial tax collection, which still remains centralized at central level. This secular lack of transparency of the Spanish state is one of the main reasons that are fueling nowadays the sovereignist sentiment in Catalonia. So this is why I particularly receive positively the annex of this regulation. In the annex is reflected that there should be an analysis of interdependence of regions and member states. So this is why the Liberal Group will support this report, and we want to thank Dr. Sharon Bowles and all the MEPs for your good job. Thank you very much.